you do, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure a great many of you remember, and I hope kindly, a recent picture in which I played, called The Devil is a Sissy. It was a good picture, and since its production, Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer have searched for an equally good story, and they found it in Thoroughbreds Don't Cry. I have a pal who is in it, a fine boy, too. He's a fellow countryman of mine. He's from New Zealand, not England. Ronnie Sinclair. Ronnie, meet my friends, Mr. and Mrs. Public. How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? And thank you, Freddie. I'm glad to meet you all, and I... Of course, Freddie and you are such old friends, and this is my first picture with MGM. I'd rather like to have you see my work, and... Well, then, I hope you'll like me as you do Freddie. Thank you, Freddie.
Hey, did you hear what I said? I said I'm sorry I slugged you.
If you're apologizing, it isn't at all necessary. I shall proceed to take boxing lessons immediately and shall slug you at the first opportunity.
That's all right. Cricket said to bring you home, Norton. You gotta come.
I don't intend to go back.
You had your chance. Why didn't you take it?
I would have been taking an unfair advantage. Raise your hands, please. Got a pair of new shoes, pretty patent leather. Got to get together, going to town.
Come on now, lady. We're asking you to leave in a nice way.
When I leave, it won't be in any nice way.
Please, lady, don't force me to pinch you.
I'd love it.
There are two things you've got to learn, Roger.
Yes, sir.
One is, gentlemen accept their lot gracefully.
Yes, sir.
And the other is, thoroughbreds don't cry.